What's up, gamers, gamers, and gamers? My name is John, and welcome back to Kingdom Fucking Hearts. I'm back, like, from last time, we freaking saved... We saved Riku, and we defeated the Master Hand. That's pretty much it. And now we're gonna go fight Anti-Sora again. Freaking awesome. Plus, I was tired earlier as fuck, freaking off from working, but... Since I'm back, I'm more excited, and also I got really mad at my dog for fucking destroying my graduation hat, and my sister's shoes, and my parents' shoes. All of our shoes, man. Fucking, he keeps eating it. I'll show you an example right now. Hold on, let me go get it. He fucked it up! He fucked up my graduation hat, man. My only graduation hat, man. Well, at least I still have the medal and all that shit. Well, I don't need this, to be honest. So, let's get started, everyone! Alright, let's get back to it, guys. Oh yeah, we also, like, bought stuff from Balloon Boy. So, let's go fight this fucker again. Beyond here lies the crazy orders. Do you want to enter? Yes. No. Explain, please. Knowing this game, I would say yes, but I want to know what's explained, please. The Crazy Orders is a challenge set up by Crazy Hand. Oh, we're going to fight Crazy Hand, aren't we? Only the most MLG heroes make it out alive. Oh, we're pretty MLG, man. You pick one of the three routines to battle the enemies in that room. Then you continue in another room from three different routes. You can recover during route selection, and you can also buy recovery items and armor. If you finish 5 routes, you get to battle Crazy Hands himself. Sounds simple enough. What's in it for me? Fabulous prizes, your friends. Wait. Let me get in now there, bitch. Beyond. Yes. Okay, follow me. Oh, okay, so we're not gonna fight him. Oh, shit. Cool, that's cool, and they got the Super Smash Bros. We should eat food and rest, right? Should we? It's food, delicious fucking food at that. Alright, I'm gonna check what's there, and there's 3 rods I can pick. There seems to be something under the part of the water, take it, yes. It was Mountain Dew. Obtain Mountain Dew! Oh my god. Alright, let's see. I'm actually gonna quick save just in case. Let's see. We should rest and eat food, right? Yeah? Oh, that's it? Okay, let's see. Left, middle, or... fuck it. Let's go to the left one. Enter route 1? Sure. Let's go with it. Who the hell is that? Mysterious man. Dots. Oh shit. Hooded ghost emerge. Alright, let's fight this fucker. Nice. Oh, wow, that's it? Wow, you actually fucking kicked the shit out of him. That was pretty easy. Oh, look, remains. Oh, I had no money from him. Oh, that's sick. All right. Oh, shit. Balloon Boy? What's he doing there? Should I eat and rest? All right, let's go talk with him. Yo, Sora. BB, what happened to you? You look all swaggish and it's stupid. That's not your concern. Now, want to take a look at the wares I'm selling? I think I'm supposed to get armor. Well, whatever. Oh, cool. What? I got nothing. That's bullshit. Cool. I'll get another one. There you go. Come back anytime. Alright, let's see, delicious food. Oh, I just noticed the water's not there anymore. We should root. Yes, alright, let's do that again. Alright, now let's go to the second one. Enter Route 5? What? Oh shit. What's this one again? Go to Route 4. Then what the hell is this? Route 6? Fuck it, let's go to the 6th one then. What? Toy Freddy? It's me. Are you ready for ready? Oh my god. Toy Freddy emerged. Alright, let's kick this guy's ass. Alright. Gravity? Kira, let's use her Thundera. Riku, yeah, just attack. Oh, that's cool. Thunder. Oh wait, no, that's not what I want. Let's use your Thundera. And Riku. Let's use Inverse Burst. No damage, what the fuck? Is confused, but is confused. Oh, sweet, Kira, your thunder is always good. Join us. Yes! Fuck you. Rip. He gets his ass kicked. He should have joined us. Sora, you look mad. Are you okay? No, Kira, I'm about to fucking explode. Why? I wanted to just finish this shit already. Let's cheat. Let's blow this joke. But where can I can blow something up? How can blow something up? Look for a bomb, duh. Look for a bomb in this area. Examine anything you can find, may find suspicious. Well, there is one big and big fucking boulder right there, so that could be it. But let's eat and rest. Actually, I'm a quick save just in case again. We did that. So let's go to this thing. Seems exploded. Uploadable. Okay, can I do something about it? Seems exploded. Oh, come on. I wanna do. Can I do anything? I can't do nothing with it, can I? Okay, what's it? No, shit. No. No. He doesn't want to go and he really wants to fucking blow it up. No. Seems explodable. Okay, then let me use it. Well, shit, I can't do nothing, man. Maybe I gotta go back or something. Really? What do I have to do? No. No. Okay, if it seems explodable, then let me fucking do it. Damn. Okay, we're back with the other routes. I could not know why. So we already picked route 1. When it was route 2. And there's route 3. Let's go with route 2. Who the hell is this guy? Skeleton guy? You will be spooked by the spooky skeleton. No. Oh my god. Spooky scary skeletons and hills down your spine. Freaking turn attacking from love until the night. Spooky scary skeletons. Skeletons. Alright, living tombstone. There we go. Finally kicked his ass. Crazy orders. Okay. So let's go with that. Yeah. Okay, last time we went in here, so enter route 5. Oh wait, no, we went on route 6. This route 5. Let's go with route 4 this time. A toaster? Or is that a lever? A lever. What the fuck? Soldier emerge, rare. Okay. Let's kick their asses quickly. Nice. Cool. Whose idea was it to send weak-ass enemies at us? Oh my god, Sora. Sora, look, you look mad. No, Kira, I'm about to fucking explode. Why? I want to just finish this shit already. Let's cheat. Let's blow this joint. But where can we blow up something? How can we blow up something up? Looking for a bomb, duh. Look for a bomb that is in this area. Examine anything you may find suspicious. What the hell is that? Some explodable. Alright, let's go with it. Seems explodable. No. No. What's going on? Why is it turning red? No. Why is it flashing red? Was it me? Is it just me? Huh? I wonder. It is flashing red. Alright guys, so we're back in this room. We already went through route 5, 6, so let's... No wait, we went on route 4, I think. So let's go on route 5. Oh my god, of course. Well, hello there. Fuck. Alright, let's fuck this guy up. Alright, Kira. Stay dead and never come back. Sarah, you look mad. Oh my god. Why? I just want to finish this shit already. Let's cheat. Let's blow up. Where can we find something to blow up? Looking up. Looking out for a bomb, duh. Looking for a bomb, examine anything you may find suspicious. Soon as explodable. Then let's fucking explode it. Shit. Wait, did it did something? No. Nope. Alright. Sorry about that. Anyways, like I was gonna say. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave it off here for now, guys, until I figure out what to do with the bomb thing, freaking with the explodable. I can't get through with this freaking rock thing. It just tells me that. Then again, this is, I forgot to I don't know if I mentioned this when I first played this. This is kind of like a demo 3 type of thing, but this is really a good demo, I'm not gonna lie, or the actual game itself, I'm not sure. I have to talk to the developer or something about that, I'm not sure. But, until next time maybe, I hope you guys have a good night, good evening, and good morning from wherever you're from. So, peace out, and sayonara, guys. Bye-bye!